two things wrong with the sporting glass. One, the footage has been terrible.